tackle in the middle. Kevin Gallagher's unattended, and it is a goal for Blackburn Rovers. Paul Warhurst right on the line. Straight down the middle from Schmeichel. It's short from Hendry. Terrific play by Bohinen, brilliant play, and it's got past Schmeichel for a glorious goal, and Blackburn are back in front, and all the work of Lars Bohinen.
Well, that's as good an individual goal as you're likely to see from a team coming to Old Trafford. Two goals have conceded from long balls down the pitch. Goalkeeper does everything he can. I mean, that ain't good defending, I have to say it yet again. In between players, a free header on. Goalkeeper does what he should do. He saves